considered to be one of the greatest speech in American history. Which speech is considered to be one of the greatest speech in American history? And the answer is speech at Gettysburg. The answer is speech at Gettysburg. Third question is, who were treated as second rate citizen? Who were treated as second rate citizen? Answer is Afro-Americans were treated as second rate citizen. Third answer is Afro-Americans were treated as second rate citizen. Question number 4. Inside question ka question number 4. What kind of tariffs did the North want? What kind of tariff did the North want? ये क्वेश्चन आपके बुक में भी है, वहां से भी देख सकते हैं. क्वेश्चन का आंसर है द नॉर्थ वांटेड प्रोटेक्टिव टैरिफ. द नॉर्थ वांटेड प्रोटेक्टिव टैरिफ. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 फिर से देख लीजिए. व्हाट काइंड ऑफ टैरिफ डिड द नॉर्थ वांट. ये क्वेश्चन आपके बुक में भी है, आंसर इन वन आर्टिकल सेंटेंसेस में. इसका आंसर है द नॉर्थ वांटेड प्रोटेक्टिव टैरिफ. Question number 5. Which novel provided the literary impetus? Which novel provided the literary impetus to the American Civil War? Answer is Uncle Tom's Cabin by Harriet Beecher Stowe. Question number 5 का आंसर है Uncle Tom's Cabin by Harriet Beecher Stowe. अब हम give reason देखेंगे. Give reason.
चैप्टर 3 के लॉन्ग आंसर और